in a bombed out house in an ancient city. A mother keens for her slaughtered sons in a Pentagon bunker. The Joint Chiefs are meeting to pick the next target for the guns. Oh, when will this vicious round be broken? When will our better nature reign? When will we feel the human heart open to end this tyranny of fear and pain? Because you can't turn your back on the suffering outside you without turning your back on compassion within. A one-armed drunkard sleeps in the shadows of a desolate highway underpass. His medals pawned to feed his habit. Dignity drowned in a bottomless glass. So when will this vicious round be broken? When will our better nature reign? When will we feel the human heart open to end this tyranny of fear and pain? Because you can't turn your back on the suffering outside you without turning your back on compassion within. Now this isn't a game where you win or you lose. On a roll of the dice, you are master or slave. So we don't need to choose between peaceful and brave. We just need to choose to tend a garden or a grave. When will this vicious round be broken? When will our better nature reign? When will we feel the human heart open to end this tyranny of fear and pain? Because you can't turn your back on the suffering outside you without turning your back on compassion within. No, you can't turn your back on the suffering outside you without turning your back on compassion within.